We are on Neosilphid. It is a best of one between Paralyze, the old SK Telecom Protoss player, and Absolute, the up-and-coming Zerg player. He's been doing really fantastically. He brings out his high tumblers with the Zealots, but I mean, oh my god, he's storming. Well, he doesn't really hit the Corsairs that much, but the Corsair is going to be picked off now as well. Everything's seemingly going wrong here for Paralyze.